Hello, friendly neighborhood happiness engineer here. So, I've been running my blog for about a month now, and it's high time I try and encourage some subscribers to the site. So let's dive in and show you how it's done. Okay, so quick introduction to the site. This is a pub desk review site. I'm lucky enough I can work from anywhere, and I like to work from the locals in my area. So this is the site. I thought I would review the places, and it could be a lot of fun. So far, I only have this little sign up widget in the bottom, or block in the bottom of the site. And I'm going to add something at the top to try and make things more prominent. And so let's dive in and get it done. So this is the WordPress.com dashboard. If you click on Pages, Add New. Okay, so we want to start with a blank page. And we're going to call this Subscribe. All right, now the great thing about WordPress.com is that it comes equipped with a whole bunch of patterns that we can use and save us a lot of time. So it just so happens that there is a newsletter sign up button pattern available. So if you click on the blue cross in the top right hand corner, click on patterns, and then if we scroll down here, we have got a newsletter pattern or a series of patterns that we can use. Now, that's quite a nice one. This is quite a nice one. Let's get something that will stand out. Okay, let's go for, oh, I like that one. That one at the bottom. Let's go for that one. Hurrah. Okay. Subscribe. Get new recipes delivered to your inbox. Well, we're not going to say that. Let's customize that. Subscribe. Subscribe to Pub Desk Reviews. Whoops. For the latest review straight to your inbox. I think I want to central align that. And let's change this image in the background to something a bit more specialized, although that is a very good image. Let's go for something that looks like a pub desk. Ooh, should we try that one? Let's go for that one. Insert. Oh, fantastic. Wonderful. Do you want to fix background? No. And let's have a little bit more overlay on that as well. Why not? Wonderful. And I want to change the button background to my brand colors. Maybe slightly darker. There we go. Hurrah. Okay. And the button text is fine. That's all good. All right. And let's publish that. Okay, so now that has been published, we now need to add it to the menu. So you go back to your editor, go back to the dashboard, click Appearance, Editor. And this is where we can edit the header and the footers of the site so that you can add buttons and things to the menu. So click on the menu there, click on the plus. And we want to add a page link. And that page is called subscribe. And let's move it along there. Fantastic. Save. Let's go back to our website, give it a refresh. Subscribe is there. That looks fantastic. Job done. So go to pubdeskreviews.com, subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the blog. Good luck.